Quickly, the hyenas identify the lions and realize that the males are absent. The noise attracts the entire southern clan. As the numbers mount up, the battle begins. Established boundaries, encroaching on forbidden ground. They are all after the same food supply. As Matsumi leads the central pride in the hunt, another pride comes running in. They are neighbors and constant adversaries like the hyenas. Is attacked and chased. As they retreat, one female is separated behind the line of attack by the intruders. She is surrounded and seriously injured. Of respite between attacks, the female is tormented throughout the night. Nothing. she is chased off, and the old female is left alone to whatever fate awaits her. In the night, her blood drains out into the grass. Central Pride is now smaller by one lioness. It is always sad to watch the death of a lion or a hyena that we have come to know. But these endless cycles of life and death have continued throughout the ages. Sometime during the night, hyenas have killed a buffalo. The young lioness is alone, scavenging from their kill. Their tolerance is short-lived. The calls of the hyena assault carry miles across the grassland to a male of the pride who is always eager to confront the hyenas. Usually, we think of lions as noble hunters and hyenas as lowly scavengers. Often it is the other way around. They both arrived at an elephant carcass to scavenge. Even those regal lions compete for the rotten flesh. The rivalry reaches far beyond the competition for food. If animals can hate, this is a blood feud of hatred. For millennia, these two scavengers and hunters have waged an ancient war against each other. It is often unpleasant to witness, desperately sad and horrifying, always deeply disturbing. Until now, this war has been veiled in the secrecy of darkness. Swift bite to the neck, and the new matriarch is dead.